It was my first time by.
Introducing you to Kato Ottio, a young 20-year-old bloke who has come out of nowhere and made a final cut of the PNG Prime Minister's 13 side. Ottio was scouted from the National Confederate Championships held recently in Leh and found a spot in the annual PNG RFL Seng Center match.
It was really tough. Those feelings were really strong, guys, but I just ran to the defense.
Ottio is an elite athlete, fairly represented the country in volleyball with the PNG Amoa men's team. He also plays AFL, proving his utility skills to take part in any sports. He debuted into rugby league, which he has never thought of this before.
Yeah, I'm looking high and trying to continue my career from here and onwards. Yeah.
He really stood up to the game with a fitting combination. There was no pressure on him as he went on to execute his mandated position. The young gun's thrilling on-field discipline makes him a true definition of unsung talent that can be raised from any local competitions, apart from the semi-professional competitions, the Digicel Cup.
This is his first year of playing rugby league, and I'm so much, you know, happy about him. He's taken the opportunity with his buttons and Saturday, and I'm so much happy. And I think he's going to go a long way.
He also applauded and got a tap on the back to look far and wide in his rugby league career. Ottio is selected into the PNG Kumul side to take on the Tongama this Sunday. Tere Alex, National MTV Sports.